Boom, boom, come back. Okay. Careful, Danny.
Excessive drinking leads to criminal behavior and despair. To drink responsibly is to be a true Yara. Anyone drinking to excess in a public or private area will be penalized.
Shit. Have to time it right.
No. The blade is not greed or for influence. It is not even libertad. What is killing Yara? Killing us is tolerance. We tolerate those who are different from us. We tolerate misguided opinions, defiance to the rule of law, and sick perversions.
Sounds like the military is hiding some good stuff in Bunker 2.
Yeah!
A curfew is in effect from 9 p.m. to 6 a.m. Anyone in a public area between those hours without an official permit granting them exemption will be penalized.
My way in. Where does this go? They found buyers for all that shit? Okay. Look at this. They lock up our true history. Or worse, burn it. Nice office.
Fellow Truyarans, as you know, our famous tobacco is being grown to produce the breakthrough drug Viviro. This operation will pump. Round them up and bring them to justice, because paradise needs to be protected. I'm General Jose Castillo, and I am a proud Truyaran.
Oh, shit. I want one.
Fellow Truyarans, as you know, our famous tobacco is being grown to produce the breakthrough drug Livio. This operation will pump billions.
I can see why they wanted to hide this. By now, motherfuckers.
De nada.
There you are!